What's up, world? So this your boy Lee Hurt, back in the kitchen once again. Feeling good, looking around, hoping y'all feeling good. Alright, and we finna do some penne pasta today. A easy cheesy penne pasta. So we're getting the water started. You're gonna pour our salt in there. And you pour your good generous amount. Cause you want these noodles to have some flavor. So we'll be back as soon as the water starts boiling. All right, now y'all, we got a rolling ball going. We're gonna pour in a pound of penne pasta. Now, cook it according to the instructions on the box. Yeah. I done boiled and strained the pasta. Now we got our ground beef in the pot. Get it browned up. Yeah. Now we finna season this old ground meat up. We're gonna start off with some onion powder. All right, well, yeah, now I already strained it, y'all. Browned it up and strained it. And some red pepper flakes. Side skillet, melt your half a stick of butter. Now, as you get your butter melted, dice up your onions, throw that onion down in there. Saute them onions real good, y'all. All right, y'all, now we got some onions pretty much grilled up. I'm gonna add a little flour, not much, just a little bit, so it'll thicken up our sauce as we build it. Got your onions cooked up real good. Cook your flour long enough to get that flour taste out. Now we're gonna add in a can of tomato sauce. In that case, I'm using Hunt's tomato sauce. Very good, y'all. Now y'all, we got all this sauce stirred in good. Now we're gonna add our cheese. And that's the Parmesan. I would add more, but that's all I got. And then we're gonna go with some sharp cheddar. About a handful of sharp cheddar. And let's stir it up, y'all. Now you add the pasta to on top of your ground meat. And then you pour your sauce, your cheese sauce, on top of the pasta. Mix well, y'all. Now after you get it all mixed together, pour it in your casserole dish and top it with some mozzarella cheese. And stick it in a preheated oven. It'll preheat it at 350. And we're gonna let it bake for like 15 to 20 minutes. Yeah. And there we go, y'all. My easy, cheesy, baked penne pasta. And I put it in this pan just in case it will overflow, because there's a lot in that little casserole dish. But yeah, be heard on the checkout. So y'all like, share, comment, subscribe, browse. And tell be heard how you do. And it's grub time, so be heard on the checkout. Yeah.
Ooh, look at that. Yes, sir. Yeah.